club.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying now, life ain't nothing but pain. Hey, what's going on? This your only host, BZ995WCE Radio. Yeah, man. Up next, man, we got the Southland Gangsters Worldwide Essays featuring Mr. Shadow. Yeah, I know y'all see the mic right here, you know, but had to like tune up to so y'all can hear me clearly. You know what I mean? So let's go ahead. Let's get to it, man. Southland Gangsters Worldwide Essays featuring Mr. Shadow. Let's go.
Yeah, in the WCC.
Golly, man.
Yeah, Nagoya 052, area code 052.
Oh,
I'm Gangsta CUE. Yeah,
yeah.
Southland Gangsta and Firmeza Familia. Yeah, big respect.
Young G, if the world was influenced like the Japanese, they'd be like, that's what they're yelling. Businessmen begging for the shit that I'm selling. Natural born felon ever since my roots introduced my godparents to them khaki suits. Suits and brown love make me wanna steal. Take a cruise in big trucks, sedan the bills, Batmobiles, that's what I call them. Record deals, that's how I bought them. Through the roughest, toughest parts of the hills where I holler, I'm broken steering column. This shit is legit, getting paid for what I kick like a karate flip, click, boom. They all assumed that the crowd was lost till they peeled the moonroof out my pop's garage. See, the game was locked before it even began. Keep it gangster like the gangsters you see in Japan.
All the Japanese, the shabari dust.
Homie, California to Japan, we keep it smashing, homie. Only real money makers, you haters, you need to stop it. Watch these beats, smoke weed and sip asahi. Overseas in the east, but I'm from the west, from that land in the south. Fool, cover your chest. It's the MR dot with a plot to make loot in the club out in Tokyo, acting a fool. Move over, everybody wanna take photos with me, D and the homie DJ Moto. Ladies in Komodos, I got Japanese mommies doing porno. Everything in slow mo. You homos need to learn to do it like we do. Across the seven speeds, Mexicans with an attitude. It's on you if you wanna stay local. Bitch, I'm international, that's San Diego law.
Chicano style is what I'm spreading. Mr. D, you know I'm the man. Way overseas in Japan, and still the man in the big Southland. Don't forget that, you understand. Essay sold out like every show to capacity just to see a Chicano. Straight amazed, these Japanese vatos with fat pockets like they won the lotto. Jumping up the street to clean low riders, got dresses on their back like some Southsiders. Respecting us because we got it lot. Lame busters, they'll never jock. Ask KK, Yuki and Mackie Man, Barbara Dino, about the big South land.
Yeah, this goes out to all the Japanese homies. KPS number one in Japan. The DJ Tokyo, that's right, bumping us in the club. That's right, DJ Fillmore, DJ Moto, DJ Latino, DJ Dino. That's right, Mackie Man, the Steamo, Smokey Boy Mesa. All that are DJs bumping us. That's right,
Snap Man.
From back Japanese before the Yankees, wear a Mexican flag, blue rag to keep it gangster like a Mexican gang. Worldwide, we're making business from LA to Japan. Hop on the south, damn motherfuckers. From back Japanese before the Yankees, wear a Mexican flag, blue rag to keep it gangster like a Mexican gang. Worldwide, we're making business from LA to Japan.
You got that shit ready to go? You guys want to hear one more song? One more song?
I like the old school, man. It's a simple beat and they all killed it, man. A simple beat and they all killed it. I can't lose. Simple beat and they all killed it. Simple beat and they all killed me. Dang. Man. A simple beat and they all killed me. A simple beat and they all killed me. A simple beat and they all killed me.
Hey, yo!
Yeah! South Saints! South Gangsters, bro. They all killed it. Yeah, man, a simple beat, and they all killed it, man. They all killed it. Yo, that was Southland Gangsters with Worldwide Essays featuring the big homie, Mr. Shadow. Hey, man, I'm gonna tell you this right now. It's, how can I say this? It seemed like the old school rappers back in the day, bro, like, they actually was like, their reality was like on these records, bro. So it was like when they did make songs that sounded like party songs, it was really, they was spitting some gangster rhythm to it. You know what I mean? So it's like, ain't no taking no credit away from the new school rappers. The new school rappers do got, you know what I'm saying, the reality raps too. So the reality raps is always gonna live out. You know what I mean? And you can tell who is who and who's not. But you know what? When it comes to the old school rappers, bro, the underground old school rappers, like the ones that was like, I'm gonna say still in the streets, but really was trying to lean towards to getting bigger heights, you feel me? They, you know what I'm saying, they came with the realness and you could tell it. You know what I'm saying? You could tell it from the times when they walk into the party to the time they walk out. So it's like, and then the concerts was definitely lit because it was like you could see the individuals around and they brought with them. You know what I mean? Until then, y'all already know how this go. It's your only host, BZ995, Southland Gangsters, with Worldwide Essays featuring Mr. Shadow on WC Radio. Peace.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. Every time I look at different nurse, I think of my name. My shit is BC, ain't nobody else like this. Come on, stop trying to check, you can't like this. I'm so